Is it too hard to love? I asked him. Well, he was quiet. His eyes didn't glitter anymore. Rather narrated a tale of secrecy. The air around us wasn't comforting anymore. It seemed to have engulfed us in a blanket of fear all around, and I tried finding comfort in the silence. My heart was pounding. Pounding so fast and loud that I guess if you were in the moment, you would hear it too. With a lot of strength and courage, I convinced me to break open the silence. And there I was, with another question. Does love fade away? Well, he smiled this time and said, no. I believed him. But look, let me tell you, my mind has a tendency to wander to far off places, to places where he isn't sane and pure, but rather a puzzle with missing pieces which I wish to solve someday. I thought of taking him down the lane of old days and open the door of memories. So asked, do you remember the days when I used to annoy you while you were working by playing the songs that you hate and jump and dance all around you? And then the annoyed grumpy you would pull me close and hug me tight. While you would cuddle, I would again swiftly sneak away with your jar of Nutella. Well, I love annoying you as much as I love supporting and respecting each of your decisions. Do you remember the days when we were up all night laughing away and loving a little too much? And then you would send me to sleep. Now he smiled and blushed and said, I'll always stay. Again, I believed him, but instead said, maybe. I allowed myself to love him, but did not allow myself to be consumed by the thoughts of being with him. I was scared. We've made this world so lonely that humans outgrow the things that they once loved, and all that remains is how someone once made you feel. We are consciously aware that letting someone go is always a choice. Yet, we blame our failed love on love by calling it to be too difficult. You know, on some days, his feelings are so strong, and on some, failing. I convinced me for not expecting. Rather be more accepting, well, expecting, just the way I was expecting an answer when I asked, is it too hard to love? As Rumi said, your task is not to seek for love, but instead merely seek and find all the barriers within yourself that you've built against it. Well, maybe when we learn and embrace this, it won't be too hard to love. Again, I left him with a question. What do you think? And again, silence engulfed us. Thank you.